And new details about the charges against a man accused of a road rage incident that resulted in several people being stabbed. 24-year-old Christian Mejia is facing attempted first-degree murder and assault charges. Police say Mejia was involved in a road rage incident in Dundalk Monday night and allegedly pulled out a box cutter and cut three men, cutting himself at the same time. All of the victims are recovering.